Good evening. My name is Alistair Cook, and welcome to Cordon Bleu Theatre. Tonight we have a very special treat for you. It is the life story of Douglas Boyd Martin Jr. This extraordinary man went under many nicknames in his life. One of them was Topper. Scholars disagree about where this name came from, but there seems to be a consensus that it was a reverse witticism, like calling a fat man tiny, such a thing. Then there was another nickname that he went by, called Douglas. This stumped scholars for many years, until it was discovered that in French, the name for sweets, ice cream, a douce a glass, bore an interesting resemblance to this man's nickname, and seeing as how the man had some qualities in common with this vicious condiment, it was decided that this is probably... There is another name that he went by, which stumps scholars to this day. And that is the nickname which many people call him.
Papa.
And nobody quite knows why he is called this. Of course, you must remember that the world was very different in those days than it is today. Genghis Khan was at the gates of Milwaukee, and the Ice Age was just beginning to recede and get people's feet wet. And the world was much in need of a philosopher king. So having set the stage in this way now, I think maybe we are ready to take a look at the life of Douglas Boyd Martin Jr. Join me, please, will you?
In 1967, Douglas Martin married a very sophisticated French girl, was a wonderful cook. They had many children and lived happily ever after.
Oh, gotta see, gotta know right now. What's that writing on your everything? It isn't anything at all. Oh, gotta see, gotta know right now. What's that?
Bon anniversaire, Douglas.
Bon anniversaire, Douglas.
Bon anniversaire, Douglas.
Bon anniversaire, papa.
Happy birthday, Douglas.
Happy birthday, Douglas.
Happy birthday to us.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Bon anniversaire, papa, je t'aime.
Thank you.
pathetic, I'm so pathetic that I always have found it best, instead of getting them off of my chest, to let them rest unexpressed. I hate parading my serenading, as I'll probably miss a ball. But if this ditty is not so pretty, at least it'll tell you how great you are. You're the top, you're the Colosseum, you're the top, you're the Louvre Museum. You're a melody from a symphony by Strauss, you're a Bendel bonnet, a Shakespeare sonnet, you're Mickey Mouse. You're the Nile, you're the Tower of Pisa, you're the smile on the Mona Lisa. I'm a worthless check, a total wreck, a flop, but if baby I'm the bottom, you're the top. You're the top, you're Mahatma Gandhi, you're the top. You're Napoleon Branding. You're the purple light of a summer night in Spain. You're the National Gallery. You're Garbo's salary. You're cellophane.
Happy birthday to who?
Papu, of course.
Oh, yes. How old is he turning?
He's turning 80.
You remember that thing Plato said?
No, what did he say?
Of all the animals, boys are the most unmanageable.
Yes, but he didn't know Topper.
Well, I'm going to watch out for the next 50 years.
Yes, you better.
Happy birthday, Topper.
Au village sans prétention, j'ai mauvaise réputation. Je me démène ou que je reste quoi? Je passe pour un je ne sais quoi. Je ne fais pourtant de tort à personne en suivant mon chemin de petit bonhomme. Mais les braves, j'en aime pas que l'on suive une autre route que. Non, les braves, j'en aime pas que l'on suive une autre.
I want to wish you a very happy birthday.
I was very lucky to have Topper for a brother. He was very clever. And he was a great poet. Everyone was very jealous of me. He wrote me a poem once that went like this. I see you in school, I see you in bed, but still for my money, you're just a crap head. Now really, isn't that the tenderest poem? He's a neat guy. Really, I love him to death. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Douglas.
Now.
Happy birthday, Douglas.
Joyeux anniversaire, nos vœux les plus sincères, que ces quelques fleurs vous apportent le bonheur, que l'année entière vous soit douce et légère, et qu'à l'infini nous soyons tous réunis pour chanter en chœur bon anniversaire.
Et là, vous dites
Happy birthday, papou.
Happy birthday, papou. Joyeux anniversaire, papou.
Non, mais félicitations.
Ok, bon anniversaire.
Ok, okay, ready?
Mais oui. Attends, toi, tu dois faire 1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3.
Bon anniversaire, papou.
Happy birthday, ice cream. Happy birthday, papou. No!
Faster all the time. You're under age and God knows that's
for joining us in this wonderful new episode of Cordon Bleu Theatre. Good night. I am Alistair